Oscilloscope is a type of electronic test instrument that allows observation of varying signal voltages, usually as a two-dimensional plot of one or more signals, as a function of time. A laser oscilloscope uses a fast-moving laser beam to draw the input signals. The oscilloscope has dual-channel input. Each channel can take in a voltage or a current as an input. Both channels have AC-DC coupling. Both the channels can be displayed simultaneously. Both channels have adjustable voltage scale and offset. Channel 1 has trigger mechanism to stabilize the signal. Time scale is adjustable. There is also an option of drawing curves using channel 1 versus channel 2, which can be used as a component tester. The oscilloscope has four main components. Firstly, the amplifier circuitry to amplify and filter the input signal. Secondly, a timing and trigger circuit. Thirdly, a circuit to help in coordination of different components of the circuit. Fourth and last component is the galvo driver and the laser. The amplifier circuit has the main interface to the circuit. As you can see, it has two channels. Each channel has two switches and three knobs and two wires. These wires are the inputs of each channel. Using the switch, one can select if the input is a voltage or a current. Another switch can be used to apply AC-DC coupling. The first two knobs are the voltage current scale of the input. Changing this will alter the amplitude of the signal in the display. The third knob is used to change the offset of the signal. Changing this moves the signal up or down in the display. The timing circuit is responsible for producing a sawtooth wave of varying width to provide appropriate time scale for the display. The output of the timing circuit is a wave like this. The timing circuit also houses the trigger circuit, which helps in stabilizing the signal on the display. The coordinator circuit helps in connecting the amplifier and the timing circuit together and helps in their coordination. It is responsible for channeling proper signals to proper circuits to get the expected outcome. It is also responsible for the rapid alternate display of channel 1 and 2 to make it seem as a dual channel display. It has controls to select if x-axis is time or channel 2. If time axis, then if to show two channels or one. If to show only one channel, which one? The galvo driver circuit is responsible for converting the input analog voltage to a linear angle of the galvo arm. The mechanism of a laser projection system is that a laser beam is bounced off of two mirrors. The angle of these mirrors determine the x and y coordinate of the beam. Hence, by changing the angles of these mirrors in an appropriate and a fast enough manner, the beam appears to be a curve. The laser used is a 500 milliwatt blue laser. It can be used to display any two time varying voltage or a current signal simultaneously, or one at a time. The channel 1 versus channel 2 mode can be used to compare two signals. For example, when two signals have almost same frequency, they form a circle. Here is what happens when one of the signal goes from being twice the frequency to four times the frequency of the other. When it is nearly an integral multiple, it forms structures which appear as if it is a three-dimensional model rotating in space. Also, the number of peaks show how the frequencies of both inputs are related. Three lobes mean that one frequency is thrice the other. These patterns are known as Lissajous patterns. Moreover, the channel 1 versus channel 2 can be used as a component tester. One channel can look at the voltage across a component and the other channel can look at the current. This is basically drawing the IV characteristics of the component. The pattern of a resistor looks linear. Based on the slope of the line, we can determine the resistance. The capacitor looks like a circle. The diode and transistors show the hockey stick curve. Using this, we can determine what component it is, or if it is working as it should.